Like how Marmalade goes and picks up the piece that she drops.